You know, if you're dating, when you're establishing a relationship, well, you put some effort into it. You know, you decide that you're going to go out for dinner and you dress up to some degree and, you know, you try to present yourself to each other in some halfway mutually acceptable manner. And you hope that there's going to be a positive consequence of that, that you're going to find each other attractive. But then people somehow think that once they're married, that the same amount of effort isn't necessary. And that's wrong. I would say more effort is necessary on the same front. And you have to think it through. It's like, you know, if you don't want to be bitter about the intimate element of your relationship, how much time do you have to spend together each week? And my rule of thumb, sort of derived from clinical observations, is that you need to spend 90 minutes a week with your partner talking. And that means you're telling each other about your life and staying in touch, you know, so that you each know what the other is up to.